What's up, baby? IFBB Pro Marco Rivera. It's Friday, May 8th, 2 days out from the New York Pro. We're finally here. About to execute a slight little workout going into this contest for Sunday, and we're gonna start off with some chest. You know, and the idea again is not to break down a lot of muscle fiber or anything like that. It's basically to generate more blood into the muscle, keeping it full, keeping it healthy going into these contests. You don't wanna break your body down to the point where by Sunday or 2 days away, you're still healing it, which is only gonna force you to start contracting and cramping up due to the dehydration that's about to come. So, pay close attention. Last day following through is about squeezing and just really getting a good feel of, you know, for your body. By this point, the work is already done. It's just a matter of finalizing the details with your diet, any cardio that's still necessary, and mentally preparing yourself going into this and believing that, you know, and understanding that your whole evaluation of your whole prep has been the way it needed to be. And I can assure you that mine's always is the way that it needs to be. I give it 100% every time. I don't know how to do it any other way. And I'm blessed to have really good people around me to make sure that I'm doing the right thing. So stay tuned for today's workout. Hit me back once again, markrivera12@gmail.com or markrivera12 Instagram or Facebook. And I've been answering questions all week from the previous workouts and videos. So please, we're doing this for you guys. Hit me back. Let me know what are your thoughts. And if you have any questions or things of concern moving into your contest, maybe I can give you a bit of a helping hand. So if I could, I'd love to do so. Peace out, baby. God bless. And one more thing. Happy Mother's Day to all you beautiful ladies out there that take on the responsibility of bringing a child into this world. You know, without you guys, we wouldn't be able to function. There is no us, okay? So, you know, God bless, enjoy your day. If I see you there, it'll be amazing. But either way, if I don't see you there, enjoy your day. And, you know, everybody get back with your moms, and then, you know, you only got one. It's only one lifetime, so make it count, all right? God bless, peace. Surrounded by so many good people, man. It's like, it's non-stop. It almost feels like you're going for a welterweight championship fight, man. You know, but again, you know, thanks again to everybody that stops by and wishes me luck. And, you know, it's a blessing to be in the position that I'm in and have so many good friends and family and fans that just want the best for you, you know. It's very moving, and I'm sincerely grateful for each and every one of you, man. I remember a time in my life that if I had two friends, it was a lot. Now I'm just surrounded by, you know, wherever I go, it's just, people may think that it's, I'm used to it or whatever. Every single time, I'm just like blown away by it. And it just reassures me every single day of what is it I need to do moving forward, man. And I'm a very blessed person, and just want to say thank you. Now let's win on May 10th. That'll work, right? Yeah.
future.
You gotta want it, man. Just like day one.
What you willing to do to get where you want to be?
Think about that. That last training session going into your contest, it should never be a workout where you're breaking down a lot of muscle fibers. You know, obviously doing that, the usual case is the day after you start feeling the soreness. So the soreness is something you don't want going into a contest, because the muscles are healing. And when the muscles are healing, they're gonna do something very, very quick to protect you from tearing muscles, and that's contract. So on stage, you can pretty much expect to cramp or find yourself not being able to open up or execute poses the way you want to, because there's so many broken down muscle fibers. So always remember, I'm not saying don't kill it. All I'm saying is that last day, you know, my show is on Sunday, today's Friday. That last day going into a contest should be primarily filling in, getting good blood movement, getting oxygen throughout the body, getting the blood flow going, but not breaking down muscle fibers, because show is on Sunday, baby. We're not looking to do anything different except be able to perform 100% for Sunday. So keep that in mind. What we work for. Get here to this very moment. Give it all you got, man. Wouldn't have it all the way though. At all. I love this shit. IABB Pro Mark Rivera finishing his workout. We hammered out a couple different exercises. We basically concentrated on some chest, some arms, and a little bit of lat work. And prior to coming here today, I was actually at Nutrition Locker up in New Rochelle getting work done by one of my guys. So a little bit of ART. So we got our chest work done, our back work done, and we finalized it by incorporating, you know, certain movements for the same body parts to allow more blood flow to go into that area, and to also give me a little bit more flexibility going into the contest, which is only 2 days away. All right, I'm counting. I know you are too. Everybody's excited, and I can't wait to see every single one of you there at the New York Pro, Teaneck, New Jersey. Be there, or else you're gonna miss out on a hell of a show. We're working hard to make sure we bring this win home, but either way, God bless, happy Mother's Day, and take care of yourselves. Live healthy, baby. One love.